Hello, dear pupils. How are you today? Look at this picture. Who can you see? Yes, Mike, Liz, and Elfin. The children are reading a letter from Mike's cousin Chris. Listen and answer the questions. Where is Chris from? Who is going to visit Chris? Yes, Chris is from Australia and the children are going to visit him. Children are going to Australia. How can they get there? Here are some kinds of transport. Listen to me and repeat after me. A bicycle. A motorbike. A car, a plane, a hot air balloon, a boat, a bus, a train. A helicopter, a ship. Now listen to the sounds and guess the transport. How can we travel? Обратите внимание, что когда мы хотим сказать, каким видом транспорта будем путешествовать, мы употребляем предлог by. By bus, by car, by ship, by train, by plane, by boat, but on foot, пешком. What do you think about different ways of traveling? Pause the video and do exercise 4A, page 122. Use the modal. Planes are faster than trains. Planes are the fastest way of traveling. Now, imagine that you are going to visit Chris. Choose the way of traveling. Для того, чтобы предложить вид транспорта, мы используем следующие фразы. Let's go by. We can go by. Why not go by? What about going by? How about going by? Если мы соглашаемся, мы говорим «Why not? That's a good idea. Great idea. Sounds good». И объясняем, почему. «Planes are very fast. Trains are comfortable. We can look at the clouds». Если мы не соглашаемся, мы говорим «Sorry, I don't like». «I don't think that's a good idea». И также объясняем, почему. Trains are slower than planes. Buses aren't comfortable. Planes are very expensive. Now, pause the video and do exercise 4B, page 122. Use the modal. To practice more, you should do exercises 1, 2, 3, 4, pages 90, 91 in your workbook and use these QR codes. Goodbye, see you later.